guys, I'm the butcherer. Come into my crib, I'll show you around. Come on. This is my lounge. As you see, I've just been shopping. But you know, you gotta keep yourself hydrated and fed nowadays, haven't you, you know? I'm having this new door put in. It's just in the making at the moment, you know, how those things go. But yeah, it's lovely, you know? Gets a little bit of light, it's lovely. Follow me this way. Watch the step, okay? Watch the step. So cool. This is my dining room. As you can see, my little kitchen area here, I'm preparing a bit of food. You know, for me, I like a bit of food. As you can see, some sausages. And yeah, this is kind of like a vast open area for me to really enjoy nature and be one with myself. So yeah, I had a lot of friends over. You know, we have a bit of a party, a couple of kills, it's quite fun. Right, follow me, I'll show you in my next room. Watch this step. Right, here we go. Right, this is my torture room, bondage room, whatever you want to call it. Hey, Matt.
Hey, you guys.
Yeah, that's Matt. He's a hoot. He's a great guy. See you later, Matt.
See you later.
Right, okay, cool. Where to next? Let's show you out the back. Let's show you the back, aren't you? Let's do that. Okay, mind the step, mind the step. So here we are. This is my back garden. It's beautiful, amazing, vast. So this is where we usually get a good amount of kills. Usually the odd teenager running around, you know, boobs out, balls out, whatever, you know. They're just rummaging around here, getting pissed up, coked up, whatever. They come wandering out around here. Fucking gut the bastards. It's great. Absolutely right, magic, both of you. Right, okay. So, that was my trip. Thanks for coming. Now, fuck off.